Well, we're following breaking news out of Loudon County. 26 people were taken to the hospital overnight after a gas leak at a plant. It happened around 8:30 last night. Loudon County Fire and Rescue were called to a plant for reports of a gas leak. It was later confirmed that it was an ammonia leak. Right now, 4 people are experiencing severe symptoms. We'll keep you updated as we learn more throughout the morning.